Thank you very much for the stuff you brought to me. I really appreciate it. Because of this condition, I'm not going out. I'm staying indoors because of my health issues. I have underlying health issues. That's why I'm not going out. And I'm on asylum seeker on Section 4. The card I'm using, we are not allowed to use it to buy online, to shop online. And I don't want to go out to shopping because of my health condition. I really have to appreciate this from African Challenge Scotland and NG Homes. Thank you very much for this. I really appreciate it. And I have given the number to a lot of people in the same situation with me. Any home, this is the second time I haven't helped them. They also created a community development course for us, which we do in Paris Church, and we all have our certificates. Thank you very much for the good job. And thank you, you are working with Graham, who is also very helpful to the community. We are very pleased to have him as our counselor. He's very helpful. Even right now, I'm doing my college course. He is one who provided a laptop for me. Otherwise, I will lose my course. I will fail and lose my course. Thank you very much, all of you.